Back in the Pratt Pack Gym. Halftime update. Gillette Stadium, Foxborough. Game being heard with Westwood One Radio on 93.7 The Fan. Steelers trail 17-9. Moments before the second half ended, it was Chris Boswell getting a field goal. Steelers had a first and goal and had missed opportunity after missed opportunity. D'Angelo Williams trying to punch it in via running the football. He is in for Le'Veon Bell, who's missed most of the first half with a groin injury. Mike Tomlin telling CBS moments ago he'll talk to Le'Veon Bell and the medical staff led by Doc Bradley to see if he can get back into this football game. Now, earlier it was Tom Brady, more or less to Chris Hogan, the first half reason why New England is leading this football game. Hogan, 7 catches, 112 yards, 2 touchdowns. Brady, 19 of 24, 222 yards. Ben, not too bad, 16 of 22, 136 yards. But the big story, Le'Veon Bell out with that groin injury. We'll see if he comes back in the second half. Steelers trailing AFC Championship game 17-9 at New England. Game right now on Westwood One Radio on 93.7 The Fan. Earlier today, Westwood One Radio, News Radio 1020, KDKA. Matt Ryan, 392 yards, 4 touchdowns. Julio Jones, 180 receiving yards and 2 touchdowns. And it was Atlanta all over Green Bay, the final 44-21. They punched their ticket, the Falcons, back to the Super Bowl for the first time in 18 years. And they played their final game at the Georgia Dome today before they open up their new digs in the fall. And they went out in style. Again, the score, 44-21. We'll be back after the game to give you a wrap on tonight's festivities. But again, Steelers trailing at the half, 17-9. CBS Television, KDK 2v2, Phil Simms, Jim Nance with the call. And of course, Westwood One Radio, 93.7, The Fan.